Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Control the Foundation. Last time we tried to do something and failed miserably, and we'll give it another try. At least now we know what to expect.
Well, I wouldn't say we failed miserably. We just failed.
True. At least the music is still nice. I love it.
We even get the black bars like the TV. See?
Yeah. Because that's a camera and...
And we're in a movie.
Yes.
And this is a chase scene.
Yes.
I like how they animated the losing of balance. See? That's nice.
Okay.
Shit. Should have jumped sooner. Getting back life for me.
Aww.
Can't even shoot these guys. Oh, okay. I just have to get closer. Okay, take that, monster. We never came up for a name for these guys, right?
No. Actually, we didn't.
It's just his and then...
And not his. Yeah. But that's about it.
Oh, come on. There! Not now, game. Busy.
No! Down!
Oh, shit.
You would have lost your head.
Yes, well. See what you're doing, game. You're moving the thing. Tough. Good thing I still have coffee.
Not again.
Yeah. It actually took us a while to find the place again after we started.
We were like, where? What? Huh? No!
Oh, look, there's something under the elevator. Interesting. Oh well, I'm gonna have to watch out for the platform to be under my feet next time.
All the next times.
All the next times, yes.
But it's fun.
Well, I mean, the atmosphere is great.
Yeah.
It's just the failing that I don't like.
Good job, camera. You just...
It better give
it's
us...
It's like we're there.
Better give us some awesome power or something after we finally do it, otherwise.
This whole process is just go there, find this, find it again.
And here we are.
Again.
Yep.
Okay. Focus, let's do this. We're doing this.
Really took off, didn't it? The first time we did it, she said like, follow that camera and
yeah.
Step on it. No, she's not. It's like, meh, whatever.
I know you're gonna step on it on your own time. Take your time.
Yeah, take it easy.
Yeah, take your time. Everything's fine. Damn the music! It lifts your spirit.
Does it? Oh, here we go.
Between them.
Yeah, but sometimes it's a larger section and I'm not sure.
Take a concrete something.
Go away. See, this is what I did wrong with the other ones.
What?
I tried to shoot them.
You were not supposed to?
Well, maybe if I had better aim, I was supposed to. Whoa!
Yep.
Okay, you're definitely not going back to that one. And here we go.
That's it. We're doing great.
For now.
So far, so good.
A fraction of our life.
But remember, there will be more.
Yeah. There's the camera. We did the first section at least. So yeah.
And the camera is like, I'm getting you. Beautiful, that pose.
Come back, you.
Again.
The hiss is strong in this one.
Yes.
Okay, let's get ready for another platforming section.
Oh, it's one
this
of those
is,
big ones.
Yeah. Stop it, mouse. Holy shit, it has. Does some freaking damage, doesn't it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm out of power. Get away. Shit. Other platforms back, so that means or not? Okay. Oh shit. Get away. Get away, I said.
Hit it in the face.
Third act villain. This one has a name. Something?
Huh?
If you can, watch out for platforming sections that I might have to stay away from.
Third act villain!
Son of a bitch is dodging. I guess I'm gonna have to rely on that pistol. No.
No, you don't get to do that.
Shit. No, you don't.
Stay back. Damn. The camera and everything.
Wait on. Oh. Shit. Take that.
It's eating away your energy. And it almost has its shield up all the way. What must the girl do?
Yeah. I got its shield down now, if only I can keep my sights on it.
Take the other gun, the minigun.
It's recharging now. Shit. Get one more hit and dead. There. He's dead.
Now be very mindful because we might be dead in a second.
At least I got some health back. Oh, I think we're on to the camera again.
Yes.
There she is. Come here.
This time you're coming with us.
I don't think so. He was only the third act villain, so usually movie has four acts. Wasn't it? Apparently not.
They might spare us the burden.
We did it.
We did?
I think. Yes.
Wait, what? We're back?
It was just a movie.
That really just happened? It felt like a dream. Or maybe a bad movie.
I don't know, I kinda liked it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so.
Three ability points.
Jesse Faden starring in something. That's it? We just got ability points? No new powers? At least the ability to make it more cinematic. That would have been nice.
The ability to make it more cinematic.
Yeah, you know, there's just call out the black bars on top and the bottom of the screen whenever we want.
Ooh.
Eh?
Make movies. What?
Game devs, make it happen. Well, at least ability points, I guess. That's good.
Yeah. I remember we wanting something.
Ability points?
Except for the ability points, something else. Oh, boy.
I see you there. Hello, box.
Sometimes I just miss the black guys the little black guys that fought these other ones.
Oh.
They were pretty against them. It would be like, ha ha!
Nope, not gonna care about you.
Not gonna engage.
Just gonna go here, get our life back, maybe some abilities.
So, what do you want us to get?
Some more energy would be nice. Because we kind of almost died with that.
Yeah.
One more launch damage? More energy. There. That's better. Okay, no. It's all good. Where do we have to go now? Oh wait, that's not it. It's tab here. We have to go back to the crossroads. Okay, then might as well fast travel.
Since we're here.
Yep.
And we can do that. Why the hell not? But why don't you want to deal with the...
Wait, what?
with a bastardinos.
Why would I? They just respawned. So, meh.
Unimportant.
Yes.
Going to dismiss that.
We're just going to go to the crossroads.
Go somewhere.
That way, since now it's opened for us.
Yes. Take the minigun. Look at that thing go!
Takes too long with the other gun. It's already coming back.
Why would they leave those things there?
Who should I be listening to? Weird entity A or B?
No, you need those.
Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane is part of reality on my watch.
Yes. Oops.
Nah, not that
Why
one.
Why am I destroying everyone?
Because you like the way it crunches? It does a crunch crunch?
Well, that was... Whoa!
I'm in the astral plane.
Again?
This bleed is just getting worse and worse.
Sheesh, that scared me.
Yes.
Astral collision. Okay.
I mean, look at that. It looks like it's the cave and the...
Yeah.
Somebody even tried to go down?
Not very far.
That's the cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways.
Well, why wouldn't it? I'm guessing we have to do something with this? Because it looks oddly different than the rest of these things.
Why would somebody leave a file there?
And here's another one.
I think it's just like those batteries.
Yeah, probably. Exactly like those batteries. But why are there two? Do we need to put another one somewhere? I don't see a place for the other one.
Do you think we can make it all the way over there?
No. So I don't see.
Maybe take that one and put it in the same place.
No, doesn't work. Well, we made it.
Now sit your ass down, it's giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, but now what?
Now you go there.
Where?
There.
I can't climb up that high.
No, but... Duncan, just
maybe
break
there.
The... Turn around. Break that.
You're right.
Remember we did the same thing.
Okay.
Damn. It does a... very loud.
Okay. Can't climb up though. Shit! And I think we... Oh, we did not.
I think you should just leave it there.
Maybe we missed something. Huh? Yeah. There it is. Uh-huh.
Odd rock construction.
We still couldn't make it up there though. So that's a bit strange.
That's because you had that and you couldn't.
I doubt it. See? Oh, okay. You're right.
Hiss in the astral plane? Oh. That didn't go so well last time.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, that was a black eye. Oh, well.
Oh.
Still deadly to me, so.
It's like, you know what? I don't want to have to deal with the his and with the humans.
This reminds me of sections in Mass Effect 3.
How?
You know, when we were inside the virtual Geth server city thing. Yep, can't make it up there, but I can over here. I thought this one was lower than the other one.
It only appeared lower to deceive you.
How very deceiving.
A bit.
Okay.
And there's
one.
Another one.
Where?
Over there. No. Take it and go to the right. There. Isn't something there?
No. I don't see anything.
Those are the toilets?
I think I just did the boo-boo.
Why?
Because now no more battery thing. And I'm not sure it was supposed to go there. That's where we came from, right?
No, that's where we have to go.
No, that's where we came from. See?
Duncan, do you look... just look up. There. No, no, not up. That up. See? It's the thingy.
That's where we came from, Duncan. No. Look at the layout.
Then why is the...
It's because that's where we came from.
I don't think so. I think we need to go high?
Yep.
Like how high are we talking?
Very high.
No.
All the way to the pyramid.
And it just sits there.
Yep. Okay. There, see?
It's a control point?
I guess.
Reminder, the Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Okay, why? Who is making fake windows?
Maybe it's another object of power? Reminder, the Bureau does not have windows.
I guess.
You can wear nothing but still have something to cover your eyes with. And that will be forgiven.
Just one battery thing and two slots to put it in. Now what? If I put it over there, this one closes.
I guess there's another choice to be made?
Maybe. Branching pathways. That's new. Hello.
Hello, friend. Oh.
Oh, yeah? No, I need
this. Are you sure you want to throw that? Mini gunny.
Ooh.
Damn.
Ow. Shit. Do as I say. Bah.
You little hacker.
You're lucky you gave me life here. Okay. No, this one. Not you.
The other one.
Where do we put in the other one?
Huh?
I guess they just had to keep the battery mechanic alive.
Battery mechanics.
X.
Let's see what fresh hell awaits us. No, 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 get back. Oh, oh, break the thing under their feet.
He's not under it. Under it. Yeah. No. Bye. Oh, shit.
There, use that thing.
Whoa.
Why would you do that?
Whew.
Oh, shit. They're fighting each other.
Yep.
Let them fight. See who wins. Then fight the winner.
The big guy will win. That's for sure. Shit, no more power.
Crouch.
Oops. No, I didn't mean to do that.
Stop fighting us! Tsukun, just take the little one out. Both of them.
Okay. I need power. Oh, he's taking it out. I'm not taking him out.
That's a odd orgy. I must admit. Ooh, now you can just throw the big guys.
Whew. That was intense.
Whose fucking idea was this?
Oh, there was one here too. Oh, well. Guess maybe I should float more? What's with this thing? Okay, now where do we put in the batteries?
There.
Oh, this one's stuck, so... There. Guess I'm not destroying that one. That's one. And second one? Oh. There. Come here.
Let us take you to a trip.
Going down.
Oh.
Still didn't get my full health back.
But backers can be losers.
Whoa, I broke the astral plane.
You didn't. I think it was dead.
What? It's all white here.
Yeah, but if you look at the stone, it's with yellow. It's like gold. Oh, Jesus, that's big. Imagine yeah, being stuck under one
see,
of those.
These things are floating. Those yeah. things are floating.
Yes.
Everything there is floating, but if you shoot out these things, then that doesn't float.
Maybe it's because of the astral plane collision with the cave? Because that might
See,
be one of them too.
This is floating.
Everything else is floating, but not that one.
Yeah. Aww. Sorry for ruining your rocks, whoever did this.
You know, it's actually very relaxing to do that.
It is?
Yeah. I did that.
It wouldn't be relaxing if you put them one on top of the other and then somebody just came and picked your work.
Oh, that's so annoying. I got that too. I was like, what? The fucking why? It's my game here.
Oh, shit. Floating black ones. Bye.
There was another one.
Yeah, but where did he come? No.
So.
Bye.
Black guys fly.
More like fall, but okay.
Well, yes.
Anything
we need to give them like a name or something. I am feeling very uncomfortable saying black guys.
What?
Because they're little black guys.
So? Well, they
need a name.
Now, how do I get up there?
Float.
No, it's not enough. I don't.
It is. Stop.
I didn't see that lower section.
Stop underestimating yourself. Oh.
Okay, please don't shoot. I hate you.
I hate you with a passion. Why?
I didn't mean to do it, but we just the game did it.
The game did it. Yeah. Careful with your.
Okay, bye.
Hi. Bye. So.
Zombie.
Cecile, calm down. No.
Thought you would get me by surprise. Where'd you go? That rock is off.
They turn into stone.
Another control point. Why? They sure gave us a lot of control points over there.
Oh, they're recording this.
Yep. I think I'm restoring the astral plane.
Recording thing.
Yes, I see.
Entry day plus 86.
Whoa.
There's been a change. Hercules enabled. I mean, it numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today.
Oh.
2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel.
But we're not counting her.
She was always so kind.
We are abandoning the foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the oldest house.
That's why they give us so many. It's just,
a few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. Now I realize that I've grown fond of it.
Why?
There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence.
Is it like a stone giant? Like in Dragon Age Inquisition?
A titan?
A titan, yes.
I refuse. Northmore won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is. An impotent storm. Father Shade in a cheap suit.
So he stayed behind?
That means we're going to have to fight him.
Probably.
At some point.
Maybe he's causing the foundation to destabilize.
He's grown fond of the fucking foundation.
Okay, now what?
Now we go down through that way.
That thing opened, came up. That part. That's what the game showed. So
just go higher somewhere to have a higher vantage point.
There's not many points.
There, now you can see it better. Do we go down?
Guess there's no other way.
But we can't.
Wait,
from
TV.
It down.
Hidden location discovered.
Not those again.
Holy shit. What does this mean?
I remember them being able to speak.
Hmm. I'd rather not join them. Jesus.
Precisely.
Okay, so...
Whole shit lot of nope for that.
Back to the dilemma at hand. How do we... Do we go down? Simply go down?
We came from down, so I don't know.
Yeah, but there's no other place to go, so...
I guess.
I don't know how we're gonna make it over there, except for... where exactly are we?
Nowhere.
Cave, bleed. Canyon, rim.
We're not...
This is where we are.
Astro Tower P.
See? And now we are here. Where is here? I don't know.
But apparently we're here, so might as well. Enjoy the view. What's that?
Books or files.
Dossiers.
I think that's the platform that raised up. So let's try to make it over there.
So we have to go around. Like she's making a true effort.
Well, it's probably not easy to levitate.
So we have to. We're basically going all the way back.
Well, almost. Just to get to a new place.
That's shitty.
Yeah.
Maybe we could have done this, but like. By floating from up there to over here? Oh.
I think we could have floated that much.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it's from up to down, so... I don't know.
There's something over there with batteries. I'm just gonna check out this up portion. See if there's anything here. Don't think so, but...
Yep,
yeah, that's where we were, up there. And that's the other control point. So yeah, let's put in those battery shaped things. Also, I think that's another control point over there.
So you're saying that this whole thing just raised up?
Yep.
Well, I thought you only said the platform did.
Well, this is a platform.
Whoopsa.
And now enemies.
Don't hit them with the astral batteries.
Come here. He's stuck.
Purpose.
Yeah, kill my minion.
Kill themselves. Each other.
Well, that could have gone better.
Let us move on. But I think we should end the episode.
Well, let's see if we can reach another control point, because...
Just shoot the thing underneath their feet!
Didn't have much of it. Hopefully. Oh, I can call it back?
Yeah.
That's nice. Bye.
The fuck is the little guy doing? I mean, he doesn't have... Oh, what's that?
What's that?
Nothing. Big chunk of nothingness.
Really?
Come on, guys.
Okay, apparently two more batteries over there.
So annoying that you can't just go in a straight line.
Nope.
You have to be all the way around.
I hate you.
Oh, with the passion. Help the black guys. Oh. Boy. No.
Let me help you out.
And the other one. Let's help each other out.
Yeah. Oh, they're good. What? There's more?
I think they're just pulling your leg.
Okay. There's one guy back there. Whatever. I guess it doesn't matter now. Keep. Keep.
Keep the path away to me. Pum pum.
What happened?
It got... You have to shoot through it.
Oh. Gimmicks. Old-fashioned stairs. How quaint.
I still don't remember what quaint is.
You know. I'm not sure how to explain.
Describe what the word does.
It
shoot through
the. Describes
them.
Something that's, you know, like oldish. How. Fall over already. Am I supposed to make it all the way over there? I guess I am.
Now what?
Up we go!
No! You should have shot the... It's not just that, you know.
There's another control point. Well, I'm going up there. Yep, control point.
Damn.
Okay, now we can call it an episode.
Okay. Guys, like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.
Yep.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.